It's not the child's fault.
You are a traitor.